Do you want to improve your emotional well-being? Today, we're exploring the power of gratitude. Gratitude, my friends, is more than just being positive. It's about recognizing and acknowledging the goodness in our lives, even when faced with challenges. Practicing gratitude has been proven to enhance mental and physical health, build stronger relationships, and boost resilience. And guess what? There are countless ways to incorporate gratitude into your everyday life. Ready to discover 10 simple gratitude practices that can transform your life? Buckle up! First off, let's dive into the world of gratitude journals. This is a simple yet powerful tool that helps us recognize and appreciate the good things in life. All you need is a notebook and a pen. Each day, jot down 3 things you're grateful for. They could be as big as a promotion or as small as a stranger's smile. Next, let's move on to expressing gratitude to others. This practice is all about acknowledging the positive impact others have on our lives. So the next time someone helps you out, don't forget to say thank you. It not only makes them feel appreciated, but also boosts your happiness levels. Our third practice is mindfulness. This might sound complex, but it's really about being present and appreciating the here and now. Start by taking a few minutes each day to focus on your surroundings, your breath, or even the taste of your morning coffee. This practice helps us appreciate the simple joys of life. Already feeling a bit more thankful? Let's keep going. Next up, we're talking about acts of kindness. Being kind doesn't just benefit the recipient, it can also boost your own happiness and foster a sense of gratitude. Whether it's helping a neighbor with their groceries or giving a compliment to a stranger, acts of kindness can help you recognize the positive impact you can have on the world around you. Moving on, let's talk about cultivating a gratitude mindset. This is more than just thinking positively. It's about recognizing all the good in your life, even in the face of adversity. Start by acknowledging the simple things, like a warm cup of coffee in the morning or a beautiful sunset in the evening. Over time, this practice can help you develop a deeper appreciation for life's everyday blessings. And finally, let's discuss acknowledging the goodness in your life. This goes hand in hand with cultivating a gratitude mindset. It's about consciously recognizing the things you have to be thankful for, no matter how small they may seem. From the love of family and friends to the beauty of nature, there's always something to be grateful for. You're halfway through, ready for more? Moving on, let's explore how meditation can boost your gratitude. Our seventh practice is gratitude meditation. This involves focusing your mind on the things you're grateful for. It could be as simple as the warmth of the sun on your skin or the sound of laughter. By meditating on these things, you cultivate a greater sense of appreciation for the world around you. Next, let's talk about the importance of living in the present moment. This is our eighth practice. Often we get caught up in the past or worry about the future. However, the present is where life happens. By focusing on the here and now, you allow yourself to fully experience and appreciate the current moment, which is a fundamental aspect of gratitude. Our ninth practice is recognizing challenges as opportunities. Life is full of challenges, but each one offers an opportunity for growth and learning. Instead of viewing these as obstacles, see them as chances to become stronger and more resilient. This mindset can help you to find gratitude even in difficult times. Lastly, our 10th practice is expressing gratitude regularly. It's not enough to just feel thankful. Expressing it to others can amplify its effects. It could be as simple as saying thank you to your barista for your morning coffee or sending a heartfelt message to a loved one. By making this a regular habit, you can cultivate a deeper sense of gratitude and spread positivity around you. And there you have it, 10 powerful practices to cultivate gratitude and improve your emotional well-being. So, are you ready to make gratitude a part of your everyday life? It's a question worth considering, isn't it? Implementing these gratitude practices doesn't require much, just a few minutes each day. But the rewards? Oh, they're immense. Picture yourself waking up each morning, not dreading what the day may bring, but rather looking forward to the opportunities it presents. Imagine looking at challenges not as hindrances, but as stepping stones towards growth and resilience. That's the power of gratitude. It's not just about being positive. It's about acknowledging the goodness in our lives amidst the chaos. It's about building stronger relationships, boosting self-esteem, and promoting mindfulness. It's about cultivating a healthier, happier life. But remember, like any good habit, gratitude takes practice. It won't happen overnight, but with consistency, you'll start to see the positive impact on your emotional well-being. So why not start today? From Coach AOG, remember to always have an excuse to succeed. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe, like, and share this video.